Bula, I'm Sisaro Dautu Koyamaibole. I'm from Narui Moalalau. I am 37 years old and currently playing in the top 14 competition in France since 2013. I grew up in a place called Naimatanga in Visan. I started playing rugby when I was 20 years old. Start from Rewanga and then I end up to Roma Viti Rugby Club. I've been playing rugby for 17 years. Before I was doing judo and I compete overseas and locally, and I end up winning an Oceania gold medal in the South Pacific game also. I love going to the gyms. When I started going to the gym before, just to exercise that can make me more stronger. I love to be the strongest person in the field. I love doing strong stuff and I love doing any kinds of weights. I take supplements before, during and after training. Training is very important in my rugby career because you cannot just talk, you have to work really, really hard. If you need to be in the level that I am right now at this moment, 37 years old, training is really, really important because you need to play and perform in the highest level and good competition. When I started to play rugby when I was in Fiji, I was just a skinny Fijian, normal, natural Fijian born boy. And when the gym came on, we need a lot of power and strength. So with that, in order for me to have that size that is needed in the rugby field for my position, I need to build up and bulk up, because you can't just train and do gym. You need supplements that can add muscle, relax muscle, and also to help you improve in your speeds and stuff like that. Diet is the very important component of playing rugby, because you have to maintain your weight. You need to have a right weight in order to play and to perform in the highest level. Discipline off and on the field. Never give up on the dreams that you have. Nothing is impossible when the heart is willing. It is true, you are what you eat. So it makes sense when you use mana when you're training, eventually you will end up with mana. When I was in the age of 20, 21, I was just playing a college rugby level in Fiji. And that time there was a coach called Greg Smith, and he called me up to come and play for Fiji. I have no idea what his test level rugby is. But because of the God-given talent that I have and the faith that I have, the will and the power that drives me, I said, yes, I can take up this challenge. But it was a very difficult moment for me because I'm playing against top level and highly well-known rugby players in Fiji. I play against Setare Kitawake, Chope Tuikambe, Aliveretti, Dobi Varata, Mode Lutu. I have to go there and compete with these old boys. I learned a lot and a lot of experience from them. It was hard in the first time, but later on they helped me along the way. And the strength is very different, and also they take supplements. In overseas they take during, before and after training, and they are exposed to high level training and high level competition of rugby. And also the weights and the training system they are doing are very latest than the one they are using now in Fiji. Rugby has been helping me physically, to stay physically fit every time and on my toes. And it also takes me around the world, places that we always dream to go to and people always talked about. Rugby has taken me in those places. It takes my family to see different culture and different style of living and lifestyle. My challenge to the young and upcoming local rugby players to become a professional. You have to have a dream. You have to have a willpower. And you have to have a warrior spirit that can take you from training, from Fiji, until to overseas. You have to be really motivated, well disciplined, off and on the field. You have to use your God-given talent wisely. You have to put God first in everything that you do. You have to trust your family. You have to trust what are you doing. and what you are trying to achieve for. Whether when you're gonna get, sometimes we're gonna get tempted, sometimes you're gonna get down in life, but never give up. Try to keep on, carry on to achieve the goal that you are trying to do.